Are you about to migrate your BW systems to BW4HANA, but unsure about the right migration approach? You are tempted by the greenfield approach because you want to optimize your data models for the new BW4HANA? And you would like to use this migration to really clean up things? If so, the huge pile of work that a greenfield migration means is certainly holding you back. With a migration booster, we can send the good news right up front because it helps you reduce the effort for a greenfield migration enormously by reusing existing objects and optimizing them at the same time. In our simulation, we'll show you how this works. The migration booster serves as a mediator between your old systems and your new BW4HANA system. You choose which info providers and info objects of your data models you would like to reuse in the new system. At the push of a button, the selected objects and also all dependent objects are collected and converted when imported in the migration booster. You can adapt all technical names and descriptions, consolidate or technically adapt objects in one go, and thus prepare them for your new BW4HANA architecture. This will save you a lot of time because it runs fully automatically. And that's not all. You cannot only rename objects, but also adapt all usages in other objects with just one click. This way, you maintain the consistency of your data models. A mass renaming can be conveniently prepared in an Excel list and then imported into the migration booster. After optimizing your objects for BW4HANA, you can check that everything is consistent. If some objects already exist in the target system, they will simply be reused for modeling. Now, the real mega task would begin. After the info providers have been created in the new BW4HANA system, the reporting level must be rebuilt, query by query. And every detail setting, no matter how small, must be taken into account. This can take months, and a few errors will certainly creep in. Our highlight feature relieves you from all of this. The migration booster simply transfers the existing queries from your legacy system, including all elements. And the previously performed object renaming is consistently considered. This makes the most labor-intensive part of a migration a trivial matter and saves a lot of time. Take advantage of all the benefits of the greenfield approach without turning your BW4HANA migration into a monstrous project. With Bluetelligence Migration Booster, you can optimize and adopt existing processes at a push of a button and get off to a faster start in the new system. Request a free trial version now.